only 1% of the world's land is owned by women.
Girls are twice as likely as boys to be illiterate.
In Yemen, 39% of women are literate, 76% of men are literate.
In Cyprus, women spend 33.1 hours of work in the home. Men spend just 6.3 hours.
Women do two-thirds of the work in the world, but earn only 10% of the income.
45 million girls are currently denied an education.